understanding defies. She says I need not to need, or else a love with intuition. Someone who reaches out to my weakness and won't let go. I need not to need. I've always been the tower, but now I feel like I'm the flower trying to bloom in the snow. She turns up the light, anticipating nightfall, and tenderly around her and watches. Sometimes she believes it, that she can be happy the way things are, be happy with the things she's done.